now with Hawaii's forecast, McKenna Maduli.
Cooler temperatures are here on the second day of 2017. 62 degrees over on the leeward side, 64 on the windward side. We're going to see this trend through the week as that cold front has passed, and that's what's lingering over Maui County and the Big Island. So really, pack an extra blanket tonight on the bed. All right, so going to be sunny both on the leeward and windward side. Some rain in the morning. Right now, 7 degrees in Lihue, 69 here in Honolulu, 74 in Kailua Kona, and rainy, of course, in Hilo, 73. So as far as the rain goes, surprisingly clear for Kauai and Oahu. You can see not really any showers on the windward and Mauka areas, but not the same for Maui County and the Big Island. That is going to stall out over the next couple of days. So till Tuesday, you can see in Hawi, Honoka'a, those showers will continue till Tuesday until it moves over to the east and dissipates. Our future radar shows really dry, stable air mass, going to be really nice conditions, even though it's going to be chilly. Lots of sunshine. The trade winds are here. Again, just a little bit of the light and moderate showers over Maui and the Big Island. You can see this front that's coming down. We're going to see this moisture midweek, Wednesday through Friday. It'll start on Kauai, move its way south over the island. So be prepared for that. But next weekend, looking really nice. All right, up in surf, 4 to 6 footers on the north shore, 1 to 3 on the west shore, flat to 2 on the south, and 3 to 6 on the east shore. Boaters beware, there is a small craft advisory between Maui County and the Big Island. Tonight, I would definitely put on an extra blanket. Cooler temperatures, mostly clear for Oahu and Kauai. Cloudy conditions, of course, on the southern part of the state. Tomorrow, if you do have the day off, going to be nice. Maui County, again, still cloudy. Scattered showers on the windward side and mostly clear on the leeward sides of all islands. So big note, really, for this first week of 2017. I can't believe it. Lots of sunshine. Those trades will fill in through the week. We see added moisture Wednesday through Friday. But next weekend, the first weekend of January, shaping up to be really nice weather. All right, Kathy, send it back to you.